Chris.
Mm.
Who is Yasmin?
Hmm?
Who is Yasmin?
That's a new client from the job.
Why is she calling you this late?
I don't know, but I'll address that tomorrow when I get to work.
Good afternoon. I'm here to see Mr. Wells.
Hi, good afternoon. One moment, please. Mr. Wells, your 3 o'clock is here. Shall I send her back?
Send them right then.
You can go get back.
Thank you. Have a great day.
You as well. Thank you.
Come in.
Hey, Mr. Wells. Did you get my phone call last night?
Hey, how you doing, Don? I've been extremely busy.
I'm good, but... every busy man deserves a break. That's why I'm here.
Oh, really?
No, I'm sorry, but you cannot go back to him right now. He is a very important being and he cannot be bothered. Oh.
Really? After everything we done been through, who is this? You don't even have to say nothing.
Bro, you would not believe what happened to me last week.
What's up?
Bro, Janelle rolled up on me in the office with Yasmin.
Oh.
Oh my God, bro, she gave me back the urn.
Damn, bro. Jesus. What you gonna do, man?
Man, I've been calling her. I'm gonna go see her, man, and see, you know, if she wanna do dinner with me, man, so we can talk about it.
What you need to do, man, don't even call her, man. Don't text her. Go to your girl, man, in person. And make it right. I know you love her, man. Make it right.
I'm gonna go see her tonight, man. I'm gonna call you if you guys can meet us for dinner, man.
That's what's up. Yeah, we'll do that. Yes, sir.
What do you want?
We need to talk.
There's nothing that I have to talk to you about.
I've been calling you for a whole week and couldn't get a hold of you.
I don't want to talk to you.
Can we meet at our favorite restaurant?
Okay.
Baby, after you. There could be no other. Bling and Mikey come to tell you. I'm sorry. I want you back.
Ooh, oh, oh, I miss my girl.
I never knew that love would hurt this bad. I realize now you're the best I ever. To be this way, it pains so bad, feels like an heart attack. I want you back.
I want you back, girl.
I need you, girl. I need you now to come back in my life. Come on, I'm so sorry, baby.
Sent you flowers for no reason.
This is Mikey Angle, take one, and action.
Bling it, Mikey, come to tell you. Really? I'm sorry. After everything we've been through. Sorry.
You got it. You got it. You good. That's good. You got it. This is Secretary Scene, take three, and action.
How you doing up
and busy? I realize
now you're the best. You're up. Got to stop be it. This way.
It feels so bad. Feels like an heart attack.
Take a sec. You stay in character.
Yes, sir.
Nice, nice.